Since my last video on artificial intelligence in the beginning of 2018, some major developments in the field have smashed timelines that many, including myself, were optimistic about. What developments have taken place, and what significance do they have? Some of the biggest headlines have been the continued development of programs able to handle a wider variety of tasks with less prior knowledge, in other words, more general purpose algorithm. An AI program called MooZero from Google's AI company called DeepMind is an evolution of AlphaGo, the program that beat the world human champion of Go in 2016. MooZero can master games such as chess, Go, and Atari video games well above the level any human could, with no prior knowledge of the rules of these games, instead learning as it goes along. MooZero can demonstrate planning and focus, where instead of modeling an entire environment, it just focuses on what it needs to do and what the best course of action may be. MooZero is a good example of how AI programs are becoming more efficient and general in nature. DALL-E was a novel development developed by OpenAI, a billion-dollar startup company, which can generate images based on text prompts. For example, if you ask for a cloud made out of zebras, DALL-E can generate multiple images from scratch based on this very text prompt. An AI that can generate any image you can think of is a tremendously powerful idea, and this program can do almost exactly that. Perhaps one of the most surprising developments was version 2 of AlphaFold. Protein folding is a problem in biology where predictions are made on how the three-dimensional structure of a protein will result from a two-dimensional sequence of amino acids. This problem is seemingly complex, as it has been estimated that a protein has up to 10 to the power of 143 possible random configurations it could fold into, which if a computer tried to guess which of these structures was right, it would take more time than the estimated time until the end of our universe. AlphaFold, also made by DeepMind in 2020, is a program that can predict the three-dimensional structure of a protein just by predicting the distances between amino acid pairs and the angles of the connecting chemical bonds. Through this method, AlphaFold was able to predict the structures of multiple proteins, including some of the coronavirus, as accurately as laboratory methods can. Nobel Prize winner Venki Ramakrishnan, a structural biologist, said that most structural biologists thought that this problem would take several more decades to solve. So this AI program has essentially smashed all predictions for this kind of technology. Another big development in the field of ever more general purpose programs is Generative Pre-trained Transformer 3, or GPT-3 for short, developed by OpenAI. This AI program can create text when requested for different scenarios. While this sounds mundane, it can answer questions, create computing code, translate, write poems, and even do basic arithmetic with word prompts. The applications for this sort of program are vast, as essentially anything that can work with language can be done by future iterations of GPT-3. Perhaps one of the most interesting points of GPT-3 was that its predecessor, GPT-2, was nowhere near as capable as the latter. The only major change made to GPT-3 was that it was a scaled-up version of GPT-2, meaning that just by increasing the size of it, it was more generally capable of performing a variety of tasks. The big implications of this is that it can be an easy pathway to more general-purpose AI programs if the trend continues. If this holds true, it would be a very, if not the most significant breakthrough to come in recent AI history. These programs are quickly advancing the scope of capabilities AI programs have, and the names DeepMind and OpenAI have popped up multiple times with these programs. So who are they, and what are their goals? OpenAI is a company founded in 2015 in large part by investments from Elon Musk, Sam Altman, and many other prominent figures, totaling $1 billion. OpenAI's primary purpose is to develop AI that would have a positive impact for humanity. OpenAI's method of doing this is in the name. The company wishes to make AI as widely accessible to everyone as possible. While the organization does not yet have concrete methods for creating a safe AI, its method and stated goal of distributing powerful AI programs to everyone is certainly interesting. DeepMind was purchased by Google in 2010 and has since developed some of the most advanced deep learning programs. With the previously mentioned AlphaFold and MooZero, DeepMind has deployed real AI programs into health and has also deployed AI into key maintenance roles around Google, such as the cooling of its data centers. DeepMind and OpenAI are big key leaders in the development of artificial general intelligence. Other big AI players include Microsoft, Facebook, and Nvidia. Microsoft holds huge amounts of cloud computing power in their service called Microsoft Azure. They have also been buying many AI companies. Nvidia is a key player in creating hardware that powerful deep learning software can run on, as well as driving GPU development. Finally, Facebook's role in AI is interesting, as it is continually developing programs to further entice people to spend more and more time on their site. And with a data of 2.8 billion people, it is certainly an extremely influential company. From the more innovative AI programs outlined above, the biggest AI companies are aiming to make more generalized programs. It appears that the general trend seems to be developing an AI program that is as general in scope as a human. As the trend appears to be less prior programming and a larger scope of capabilities, it seems that if we reach general human-level intelligence, an AI program would not need human guidance to improve upon itself, as general learning means exactly that, a program that is able to learn for itself. This means that the first human-level AI program developed will need to be made not just debugged, but also programmed with ethics and values that are aligned with human ethics and values. However, one trend that is clear is that developing human-compatible values is a very complex task. And with the development of AI speeding up, is the development of ethics and safety matching this pace? On top of this major challenge, many predictions about AI timelines are continually being smashed. As mentioned before, protein folding was an unsolved problem in biology that was predicted to take several more decades to solve. But now we have made exponential progress in this area in just a few years. In a survey conducted in 2018 on top machine learning researchers, the question was asked, how long will it take to reach human-level machine intelligence? Up to 50% thought it would arrive in 45 years, and 10% thought it could arrive within 9 years. While this does not necessarily mean that we'll have such an invention within the next decade, it does show that the experts are not discounting this as a possibility. As we continue to advance in the field of AI, it is clear that within the next few decades, we are going to experience some of the most transformative times in human history. How we control or guide this technology moving forward will determine whether we as a species either thrive alongside this vastly powerful computing substrate or fall to the wayside of history. The choice is ours. Until next time, thanks for watching.